Namaste viewers, welcome to Jnana Degula channel. Today we will see the meaning of one of the Vishnu Sahasranama. The phrase is Suvratah, Suvratah. As per Ramayana, in the Ramayana, Sakrudeva prapannaya tavasmisti tu yachate abhayam sarvatha tasmai dadamyetadvratam mama iti Ramayane. This is the definition. This is how it has been defined in Ramayana. Let us see in detail the meaning of this phrase Suvratah. But before that, I request you to please like, share and then subscribe to my channel. Please post your comments in the comment box. For the details, I have put whatever that I have told in the description box for the benefit of the readers. Now, coming back to Suvratah. This Suvratah is a term that holds deep significance in Sanatana Dharma. See, particularly in the context of Rama's, Sri Ramachandra's oath, vow, sacred vow, and his commitment to protect all living beings. Whoever comes to him, he protects them. This term Suvratah can be interpreted in two ways. One is, it's Suvratah is always pure, ever pure vow. It refers to Lord's eternal commitment to uphold a vow of purity and righteousness. Purity and righteousness, this is important. Ramachandraji, this vow entails providing shelter and protection to all beings who surrender themselves completely to the divine. Whoever surrenders, he will be protected. Sri Ramachandra declares, giving shelter to all living creatures, this is my vow. This reflects the compassionate and benevolent nature of the divine, who extends unconditional protection. There is no condition. If you do that, if you do that. Only condition is to seek refuge in him. That's all. That is the only condition. He will protect everybody. Now, if you look at the ascetic practitioner's angle, additionally, Suvratah can also allude to Lord Rama's past actions as an ascetic who engaged in rigorous penance, that is tapas, for an extended period on the sacred mount of Nara Narayana in Badrinath. That is a big story. We will see about it in one of the later videos. Nara Narayana, Badrinath, all those stories we will see. This aspect highlights Lord Rama's profound dedication to spiritual practice and self-discipline. It demonstrates the true commitment to righteousness and enlightenment. This is what it is. Ramayana, there Lord Rama reaffirms his vow, and He commits to provide shelter and protection to all beings who seek refuge in Him. Whoever who comes, Sugriva comes, Vibhishana comes, from the enemy camp, whoever comes, you know, He is going to protect them when they seek refuge in Him. So, His assurance is like this: He who seeks refuge in Me, even once saying, I am yours, I grant him fearlessness from all quarters. This is My oath. This is Lord Rama's words. So, this commentary emphasizes the divine promise of Lord Rama to extend unconditional protection and fearlessness to those who wholeheartedly surrender to Him. Now, this underscores the timeless values of compassion, righteousness, and divine grace embodied by Lord Rama, inspiring devotees to place their trust and faith in His boundless love and protection. This quality, these are some of the qualities, you know, which make Lord Rama so great even to this day. So many devotees of Rama struggled. They gave their life for the recent event which we have seen, you know, construction of Ramlalla Mandir. So, viewers, with this explanation on Suvrataha, a term which appears in Vishnu Sahasranama, we conclude this video. Please like, share, and then subscribe to our channel. Thank you.